The growth of trade industries in the 21st century is commendable. In this situation, integrated rabbit and fish farming is a good and low-cost business for the common man. Rabbit-cum-fish farming gives you more profits at less cost. Hi friends, welcome to the Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. If you're not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe now. Integrated fish and rabbit farming. Integrated fish and rabbit farming benefits both. The rabbit can be reared on the ground and above the pond. The number of rabbits varies per hectare for water. According to researches conducted in India, 400 to 500 rabbits are suitable for a 1 hectare pond of fish. This number depends on the productivity of the pond. A rabbit releases 60 to 70 kg of excreta every year, which is converted into suitable manure in fish farming. Rabbit rearing can be done in the bed near the pond. In this method, the habitat of the rabbit is built near the pond so that with the cleaning of his house the excreta goes directly into the pond. Rabbit housing can also be built above the pond so that excreta falls directly into the water. Raising rabbits is more beneficial for the baby in integrated fish and rabbit farming. Benefits of integrated fish and rabbit farming. The waste material and excreta released by rabbits are fully utilized in fish farming. Rabbit excreta makes powerful organic fish food and manure. It is more disease resistant than chicken and duck, so that it's best suitable for integrating with fish pond. You will get double profit in a single land, because you can earn by selling both rabbits and fish. Hope you like this video. Share this video with all your friends and don't forget to subscribe Discover Agriculture channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.